When I first got my Lyre about 4 years ago, I loved it, but I had a really hard time finding out how to play it. There were a few different people who did YouTube videos, and they had a little bit of information here and there, but I wanted something that could walk me through kind of beginning to end, like I did with piano, like I did with guitar, like I did with flute and so many other instruments. And there wasn't anything out there, but I did finally figure out my own version of taking everything from all of the rabbit holes and putting it all together and being able to learn how to play it. When I first wanted to learn how to play the lyre, I went down rabbit hole after rabbit hole, just trying to find how to play it, what the different methods were, how to play songs, what sort of songs you could play on it. And so I decided that if I had a hard time figuring out how to play it, and I have a lot of experience of other instruments as a former elementary school music teacher, and also somebody who grew up playing piano and guitar, then I thought, you know, there might be other people who want to learn too. So I'm super excited, super thrilled to be able to announce that after months of working on it, our first lyre chorus, How to Play the Lyre with Chords, is finally live and available for purchase. So in that course, you will be learning how to do finger picking of chords, just like I'm doing right now, and also strumming chords. You'll learn how to play some songs and everything you need to go from looking at your lyre and wishing you could play it to actually playing songs on it. We are doing it with our six-string guitar, and we're doing finger picking. I said guitar again, didn't I? I mean lyre. With our six-string lyre, and we'll do finger picking on of chords like I'm doing right now, and also strumming and teaching you how to play songs using strummed chords and finger picked chords. And as a bonus, for all of those of you out there with the modern lyre or a historical seven-string lyre, we also have everything you need to transpose the chorus in for your seven-string lyre, so that everyone can learn how to play the lyre, because I think it's the best instrument out there, the easiest instrument to learn, and because I really think that the lyre will be the new guitar. And we will be teaching you how to play some more songs using all of the stuff that we're teaching in our course right here on our YouTube channel. So it's been a long time coming, and we're very much looking forward to it. So we'll have that up. We'll have the link at the end here, and also, of course, in the description. And we hope to see you in the course. Thanks for watching, and please share this with anyone you know who is looking for a way to learn how to play the lyre. I have taken everything that I have discovered and put it into a course for you. And so if you're interested in learning how to play, be sure to click on the link in the description, and we will see you in the course. And thank you for all of the support of everyone who's helped us get from sitting and playing our first lyre 4 years ago in a Viking encampment to sitting here today with our first course live. So thank you to everyone who's helped us, and we hope to see you in the course.